A dangerous natural gas leak brought out Sarasota County firefighters and hazmat units late yesterday afternoon. It happened in the 1800 block of Hillview Avenue. Construction workers accidentally broke the gas line. Officials shut down traffic in the area as a precaution and evacuated buildings. TECO gas workers responded and assisted in bringing the leak under control and repaired it. The fire department says a windy day helped dissipate the gas quickly.